Hey, it's Max, and welcome to part 5 of Dark Souls 3. Look at those guys marching with their sticks. Praise the sun, praise the sun. On the last episode, I don't know, it's been a week since I recorded last. I think we're just mainly running around that swamp and getting owned by giant crabs. We explored that area, I think, with, like, Shrek and whatnot. And now we're heading this way, I believe. We gotta watch out for those... Speak of the devil! Ah, crap, I want to go over there, don't I? I might be able to sneak. Nope, nope, sneaking is not an option. Okay, well, anyway. It was like, nope. Yeah, I remember we're trying to explore this area next, I believe. And we ran it. Oh, yeah, I remember you, okay. My first instinct is, oh, crap. And then I'm like, wait, this is fine. This is okay. See, this is fine. Run away, run away. That was a fail. Not gonna lie. Bye. Flail a lot when you die. Do you know how awkward that is to say to someone? I was like, man, you flail a lot when you die. Another ember. Cool, cool. Oh. That must be the direction those guys are walking to. He's gone. Yep. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. This kind of looks like a dead end, to be honest. Hey, come on, let's... Oh, yes, that's the shard. Oh, yes. Oh, come on, there you are. Thought I lost it for a second. Yeah, this kind of looks like a dead end. Maybe I am supposed to go back to that, like, that swamp area. Are you dead? I'm gonna assume you're dead. Maybe we are supposed to go back to that swamp area. Unless there's a secret way to climb and no one's telling me. Wait. Is that thing alive? That thing's alive! It let me walk on top of it! Okay. I wanted to get you in the fire. Just cause I'm a jerk, you know? Alright, come on. Yeah, sorry, I wasn't expecting you to be alive, but he just, like, let me walk on top of him, and then he's like, I guess I'll try to kill you. I guess. Recklessness ahead. You and the guys jumping off cliffs? Yeah, I agree. Alright, maybe... What's that noise? I know that noise. It's a very noisy noise. That is just... Oh! Oh, it's that guy. Have I been in there before? I forget. Alright, let's explore this way. There. Wow, did you see that blood spray? You should have kept running, bud. You were off. Man, that is an incredible amount of blood. I still thought it was kind of funny, like, in the beginning, how they're like, do you want to turn off blood? I'm like, why would I want that? That was not the right motion. Doink. I don't think there's a way to actually push this thing over. Yeah, I keep forgetting that I don't have parry anymore because this shield makes it so I do my magical attack in one hand, which is pretty nice, I'm not gonna lie, but it's kind of like disorientating sometimes. All right, I could either advance and try to deal with those mages. Wow, that's a lot of them. I bet that guy with the light's gonna like wake them all up. Ah, there it goes. Yep, as you can see, they're all awake now. Oh, where's the door? Where's the door? They're like, where's the door? Alright. So that is your function. You're really an easy hollow to kill. You just wake everyone up in the process. Oh, okay, and those... Oh, looks like they forgot. Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh. Ah! Well played. Come on. There you go. I know that guy with the hat is a mage, but if I rush him, I better rush him. Ah! Close enough! Run! Nail that crap. Ooh. Maybe not. Ooh. Retreat. Okay. Let's try bottleneck him. Oh, crap. Oh, what? Ah! Oh! Dang it, no. Alright, well, now I know where to go. Yeah, I thought I was, like, hunkered down and everything, but I guess not. Anyways, actually, I'm gonna go get my Estus Flask. Be right back. So that guy was, like, flailing a lot before he died, which, I'll admit, kind of creeped me out. Alright, let's get Farron Dart in that mess. Wait, now, the moment I attack him, he's gonna start screeching. So... Oh! Is that the mage? Is that the mage I'm worried about, or is that only one of them? It looks like he's using Farron Dart, which is fine. It's just That just means he's gonna be stunning me. I'm not even targeting him and I kill him. Yeah, see, this is way easy when it's just one at a time and you just... Oh, it doesn't even stun me. Dude! He's just going to town! Having some problems there, mate. He's like, nah, I got this. Cool, just wanted to check. Doink. Moving on. And we're good. Alright, so... Heretic staff? Is it any better than my staff? Let's see. Hang on. Before I continue, let's get somewhere relatively safer. This is relatively safer. Alright, so if I go to equipment, sorcerer's staff. So let's see. You have way more physical and durability. And D is better than E. No, come on. Yeah, explanation. Okay, what's spell buff mean? 3 to a spells are strengthened. Spells take the form of sorcery. Okay. Oh, yeah, this thing's way stronger, but this thing has better... Okay, so I think this one, I mean, what else do you get? Steady chant. I don't get what's better about you. You appear to have a little bit better defense, I guess, and stability. I don't see any advantage to you, so. Well, hold on. There may be one last thing I'm missing. I'm still getting used to controls, I apologize. Oh yeah, I forgot about that thing. Oh, let's see. No, they both got it's better physically? Question mark? I don't even know. What's that noise? Or is that those guys at the poles over there? Just, oh, oops, that is not what I wanted to do, because that took magic. I thought there'd be something in the box. Alright, honor to glory. Alright. Yeah, that's the area I was in with the crabs. Oh, no, I looked at the travel just to make sure there wasn't, like, anywhere else. There's that guy, mind his own business. There's the guy with the stick and the spear. Or the spear is a stick. I can't really look in there very well. I can't climb, which is dumb. Yeah, Demon Souls, you guys know you can climb? It's actually kinda cool. It's not like super duper impressive, but you can climb like a little. And to me that was like, dude, that's amazing. There actually is another place though. It's called like Farum Palace, which I think we have a helmet that it's called Farum. It's supposed to be like a god of war or something. That looks like a trap. Be wary of hole. What hole? I bet there's a... Hey, look, a hole. What, is like stuff gonna climb out of it? Oh, there's another guy over there. I saw you. Don't you deny it. I saw you. Oh, thank you. Okay, oh, take that firebomb. Alright. I think there's a guy over there. I'm about to get ambushed. Speak of the devil. Alright. Yeah, there's a magic guy. This pillar will stop him, though. I don't know if he can run out of magic, but I'm gonna pretend he can. Out of stamina. Out of stamina, I need to retreat. Heal for safety. I'm also thinking what I should do is... Is I should always, always, like, try to have, like, one less Estus than normal. That way, like, you know, the weird, I don't even know how to describe it, but like the off chance that, yeah, like that, you saw that, right? Like, he just filled up my Estus. So I guess it's always good to have like one less than you think you would. What is it in that hole? Looks like death. What? Oh, it's ghosts. Okay. I'm like, oh no. Oh, okay. But yeah, that way there's always like that chance that someone's gonna refill it, and then you can just like immediately use it to, you know, like heal up somewhat, or like whatever little tiny damage you've taken. You know what I mean? Kind of. I don't know, like whenever a game has the... Let's go back and explore. But whenever a game has like that chance of, you know, maybe they'll refill your health or something, it's always kind of like, let's... Have I been here? Oh? That's... Okay. Forget if I've been... Oh, that's a wizard. Hello, sir. Doink. Goodbye, sir. I may have been here before, and I may have just made, like, some work for myself. Ah, come on. Come on. Wow. I mean, I thought I flinched pretty bad. I may have been here before. That's a barrel. Hello, barrel. That's a platform to fall on. Yeah, I've definitely been here before. Wait a second. I'm on the other side of the swamp now. No, no, this is where I was. Oh, thank you for that item I didn't see earlier. Yeah, great, okay. So this made it so you didn't have to go through the swamp. But I need to get back, which means I'm gonna have to get through the swamp, which means I'm gonna have to at least get past one crabby. I could go that way, but that way is imminent death. It means I gotta run that way. Oh, hey, little guy! He's like, I'm gonna get ya. Oh, I'm gonna get ya so good. Yes, yes, you are, little guy. Oh, you got me. I'm gonna call them crabbies and kinglers. Alright, I gotta watch out for the kingler. Might as well. Alright, go. Go. Oh, no. I have to run past him. I have to. Oh! No! Go. Get him caught in the trees. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Alright. Oh! Where am I? Am I near the entrance? Okay. I don't want to deal with those guys. I think up here's the bomb. Yep, there's a bonfire, so we gotta head back in here. Sorry, I'm giving me a second while I run back. No, running. No. Alright, so now we're back here. I think this is the main open path. And I'm sensing a boss battle, or at least a large amount of suck. Hello? Crystal Sage. Well, hi! The giant purple thwuff of energy. Alright. Good to know. You have very slow moving shots. Interesting. But you are a mage. Which means you're dangerous. And that's a nice crystal ball you got there. Oh! Oh, it's just a slash. Okay. Interesting. Oh dear. Wait, are you a dog? You got a beak. Alright, if you slash, I'm gonna roll. I like how your ball is moving separately from you. Doink. Is it like, she's not very decisive. Whoa. Is she gonna explode out of the ground, or is it just a teleport? What in the world? What's going on? Where are you? What's going on? Oh, I get. So you're a very defensive player. Oh yeah, those are gonna fly towards me in a second, so I can't attack you. I better heal up. That thing is slow moving, but I bet it's gonna hit like a truck. Alright, go, get away from me. What in the world's that? Oh yeah, that thing hit like a truck. Alright, you wanna give him magic? Let's play magic. I don't think that hurts you very much. Okay, what's going on? Oh, that's a ghost. So I just saw the flipping and I was like, oh, it must be a person. There you are. This is a really weird boss fight. Alright, I'm just gonna let that. Oh! I didn't realize how much I hurt I was. Dude. Die! That lady. In order to try to avoid her, I have to, like, constantly move. Oh, there you go. That's making this really tricky. I don't know what you do. Going to the ground again. Man, I barely dodged it, I think. It was like right under my feet. Where are you? There you are. Die. Thing is, I can do an incredible amount of damage. Dang. I can do an incredible amount of damage to you. Therefore, could there be bug? I missed. That would be. Oh! What the? Okay. Let's calm down. Let's think. All we know is. That one's a fake. Okay, so. Wait a second. Why are some of them shooting sorceries? I like how this boss was really easy and really slow, and then it just got extreme. Okay, it's that purple one over there. It's that purple one. You, running. Great. So now I gotta watch for whichever one's firing purple magic. That may actually be it. Was there one up there? I thought for a second there was. Alright, which one of you is firing purple magic? It's not you. It's you. Gotcha. It's you. Alright, reckless abandon. Oh! No, you don't. Knit lady. Alright, I gotta run. I gotta get out. Ah. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. I'm so... Someone's firing a machine gun. Alright, I'm gonna rush you. Oh, no! Dang it. Alright. I saw reality froze for a second there. I'm just like, dang it, okay. That was really weird, because at first I'm like, you know, this is fine, this is kind of odd, this must be like a mini-boss almost. And then all of a sudden, by the way, there's 15 of us. I'm like, oh, crap, is that dog following me? I'll know in a second. Yep, that's a dog. Alright, I gotta get through a lot of guys to get to them too. Well, they're not too bad, it's just... there's a lot of them. So, be right back as I fight through. Alright, lady, I'm rushing you! I am rushing. Oh, there you go. You know, before I'm like kind of scoping you out, trying to figure out what you do, what's going on. Well, and she only puts crystals on her teleporting spots. Huh. Wish I realized that earlier. That would have been really useful knowledge. Because, see, oh wait, she didn't put spikes over there. Maybe it is random. Or there's like specific spots where it's random between them. There you are. Batman! Alright, come on. Pull up like the 15 guys. I'm gonna go to this defensive spot over here. This is a pretty good spot to like overlook the battlefield. Do you plan on fighting? Fake. Yeah, I also kind of noted that. That only took like one actual hit. Yeah, they only... I'm gonna heal up just for safety. They only take like one real hit and then she disappears. So I can just run by and just start poking them. Like this. You're fake. I bet either you're real or you're fake. Wait. I was like, wait, hold on. So you're either real or you're fake. Yes. Good logic you got there, son. Aw, man. Okay, I gotta run. Oh, no. Aw, come on. I had that down, too. Be right back. All right. This is gonna be the one. I got caught up when like four of you attacked me at once, so pretty sure I got you on this one. Doink. Just gonna rack up damage as quick as possible. Alright. Oh! I'm fine. I think I actually blocked that somehow from my feet. Alright. I missed. Oh, you're not the real one. So I'll still hit you. You're not the real one either, but... oh. I love everyone equally, except for you. I love you more! Dang it, get up. Alright, good. That's another thing, like, it seems like if you hit her a lot, you know, like, she'll teleport, then the other ones will just go away. And then they all just reset anyways, so, like that. Like, that was the real one. I was like, oh, that was easy. Alright, wait, hold on, you're both fake. Which means, the real one's over there! Alright, go. No, she's got that one. That's like the hardest one to... ah, never mind. It seems like the... Come on! There we go! Alright. I should not have died like that. That was embarrassing on my part. Ember Restore! Pull up that wanted poster for 8,000. Now, what's up here? Pull ahead, therefore, could this be a bug? No. enemy ahead. So what's this? Fine work. Cool. Now I got a bonfire. Alright, I'm gonna upgrade and everything real quick. So guess what I just figured out I have. Sellsword twin blades. They're like scimitars, but whatchamacallit. You can go dual bladed. It's kinda cool. Not gonna lie. Like, I was just looking through my weapons, I'm like, la la la, what's this? So that's 99, that's 112. That's E and C. My S stock doesn't have that anymore, that's right. But it's got fire. What's this compared to my scimitar, actually? That's actually stronger than my scimitar. I'm not gonna lie. Sellsword twin blades, that's kind of rad. And look how... Ooh, hold on. Look how fast that is, and then just out of nowhere. Wacha, you can do that. Wah, yeah, yeah. It's like everything you like about a scimitar, and then you're double it. Once again, I'm at that like awkward moment where I'm like, maybe I want this. Anyway, sorry. Let me keep exploring. All right, back onto the road of sacrifices. La la la. If I remember correctly, this is where that what's her face said, "Beware of beanpole." That's not beanpole. It's like what? Lizard ahead. Oh, shiny. Yeah, I can hear it. Oh, there it is. Alright, I'm doing something stupid and going for it. Dang it. Really? Wait, did you just say I got twinkling titanite? Cool. Oh. I bet something's gonna be here, though, so I gotta be careful. Big open sky. Oh, it's another one of those ladies. And, oh yeah, okay, those guys. He's gonna run towards me, I just know it. My goal, see if I can convince him to get away from me. Yeah, there we are. Me and you. Why are you carrying a thing of bodies, bro? Oh! I forgot, you are crazy to bleed. Oh, there's another one! We're good. Okay, good. That was the body of the other one. For a second, I thought that was like an entire another one. I was like, no! Okay, come on. Gotcha. By the way, what are my rings? Because I saw something come up. Recovers HP success pass. Learn to go, learn increases. Okay. I have memory. Those Sellsword twin blades, though, they intrigue me, to say the least. I should be able just to rush her. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Doink, 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 doink. Running. Go on, try your creepy huggy magic. I dare you. Or just throw the book at me. Or just literally throw the book at me. Yep. Yep. Your head turned really weird for a second there. She's like, huh? What's that over there? Herald stuff, cool. I remember a friend of mine was telling me about, like, yeah, he's doing a depraved run. That's like the hard mode of Dark Souls. I'm like, no, it isn't. Could this be a bonfire? You aren't wrong! Bonfire head. Alright, but I'm suspicious. I mean, long bridge with nothing on it. Something's gonna be on it. That is not gonna be a bridge. Oh. I guess you're not wrong. Alright. Okay, I know I'm gonna have less power, but I got a really good feeling about these things. Like, I don't know, you know when you play a video game and you find a weapon and you're just like, this? Try left, then try treasure head. Try left, okay. Wait, that's a person. I'm not gonna risk it for you. You look like you're gonna be another one of those red eye. Wait a second, you're a human. Whoa! Okay, good thing I got a bonfire over there, but I don't want to use it. Dude, you are insane with the switching. All right, let's get to an open area, bud. Yeah, I'm just gonna use that. I don't care. He's just like fire. He's throwing crap. I was like, what else, man? You got a lot of health too. All right, S-Doc. Oh, yeah, he's trying to do like a mega. I thought that was a real person. It was like, what the crap is that? Running. Yeah, throwing knives is so useless, man. You just gave me time to refill my stamina. You should have rushed me. We are both very similar styles. The only difference is he changes weapons a lot, and I don't. Wanna try that again? Wanna try that again? Very good, you're getting used to me. You missed. Come on, try again. There you go. And you still missed. Alright, come on. Come at me. Come on. Try again. Try again. Gotcha in the face. Sure hope that wasn't a friendly. I'm scared for my life for some reason now. Paladin's that's like the stuff where I handed it to the old lady and she gave me, and she was like, I can sell you more things now. I was like, you don't sound like that. He's like, wait, what? Alright, yeah, I got, you know, like in video games, you just get a weapon and you're like, man, I got a really good feeling about this weapon. That's how I feel about this. It just feels good holding it. And with this shield, being able to switch to like the, you know, the magic filled double slash. Shield ahead. Well, I mean, there's a bonfire, right? This is just an alternative path. Oh, well, let's go for it. Would words lie to me? So far, yes. Maybe it's up here. Maybe there's totally not a trap up here. Yeah, cool. Curse shield. What's that? See, now I have to, instead of just being like normal, oh, it's a big shield, okay. I have to be like, what's his special ability? Wait, hold on. This grass crest is lightly imbued with magic, slightly speed, stamina recovery. I want. Alright, let's look at the stats. Alright, are you lighter? Yeah, you're a little bit lighter. But I love weapon skill. I love weapon skill. But sorry. Sorry. You know, maybe I should make that rule with this game too, where I'm like, you know, where I'm like, no, you know, shield recovery, whatever shield grants recovery and stamina, because I always choose that. Always. Why? Because it's how I play this game. I'm very fast and constantly on your case. Alright. Wait, you're a bandit. Hello, bandit. Oh, what? That was an axe directly to the face. That was an axe even more directly to the face. I'm going to go to this bonfire. Not feel bad. Damn, what the crap is that? Alright. It's on, bud. It's on. Oh, whoa. He's... What the crap was that? That was a poor decision you just made there. Man, I'm like... Whoa. Why is, like, reality shaking? Or is that, like, a miracle? Your poise sucks. Granted, my poise ain't much better. Alright, you wanna do that? You wanna do that? You wanna play that game? Boom! Boom! Oh, crap. Okay. Alright, come on, bud. Okay, let's try the S-Stock and see how powerful this is. I think it's just because of the fire, but the S-Stock's way more powerful. Yeah, it's like double the damage. I mean, that's fine, because that just means there's fire. You are not into blocking. You have a shield, but you do not block. All right, let's try. Yeah, jabal. Me likey. I sure hope you don't pop up again once I... Spider shield. What's that do? Strike? Oh, this is like the same thing. Okay. Let's see. Shields are often high resistance to poison. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. I got basically everything I want out of life right now. I got a kick butt dual sword. I got a shield that raises stamina. I got a really bad feeling also. That bad feeling was justified. Alright, oh, and we got some fire archers. This is called a kill box, I believe. Alright, go, 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 go. I'm in the kill box. Boink! Son. Oh. I need more stamina, I need more stamina, I need more stamina. It's like all the- Oh! Arrow goes directly into my leg. Seriously? Alright, I'm gonna hide behind this totally impenetrable- Dang it! Alright, that's it. Switching to S-Stock. S-Stock's a lot better at combos, though. Like, I will give it that. It's way better just being, like, rapid stabby. In fact, that's what I'm gonna call this combo. Rapid stabby combo! Roll out of the way for the dog, who has arrows stuck in it. Yeah, sorry, we use the dogs for target practice. They're undead, so it's okay. You know, someone just goes take a nap by a bonfire, and boom, they're back up. Yeah, I'm loving this sword. Needs to be upgraded a bit, you know, so it's like on par with the S-Stock, but me likey. Is that guy a pyromancer, or does he have like a fire weapon? Either way, that does not spell good. Is finding something this way? Are you the one making that noise? Whoa! He's just running at me, I'm like... Well then! Cool, so now we got Suicide Bomb, Cathedral of the Deep. Like water? Like water deep. Whoa! One of them's a suicide bomber. That's fine, that's fine, that's okay, that's okay. They're all pyromancers. That's cool. Explode. Oh, they all can do that. Man, I love it when they're suicide bombers, because they're easy to kill. How do you kill them? Take two steps back. That's it. Just take two steps back. What's over here? I would have put something back there. Even if it was just like, you know, pebbles or something. Ambush head, therefore I try sweeping attack. Try friend. What? Read message. Try friend. Friend? Where's my friend? None of you guys are my friend. What's this? Oh, this must be like the praise the sun thing. Oh, hello. Oh, that's a guy I hit first. Yeah. All right, they said, S the shard. 100% worth it. All right. Let's try up here. This looks foreboding. Zombies! Perfect! Oh wait, I'm a zombie, that's right. Alright, shield formation! they're not moving very fast. I bet they're all gonna start sprinting in a second though. Hey, it's like I called it! Alright, looks like it's time for dual power! I am magic! Look at me! I'm so amazing! Wow! So you guys are like really weak to fire. Alright, fine, I'll keep using the S-Stock. Wap wap! Okay. Man, I should put fire in my other weapon too. Not so much because fire is like super strong. Wait a second. Am I not getting money? Okay, good, I am getting money. It's like, what the crap? I'm not getting paid? I better be getting paid for killing these zombies. And they come back, so this is infinite money. I need to find the necromancer. I like how they walk really slowly until they attack, just to throw you off. Somewhere around here, there's a necromancer. That's how this crap works. That's how necromancers fight. They put you up against like hordes of the undead that, you know, individually are really easy to kill, but, ooh, a greatsword. Oh, they want me to use holy weapons, don't they? Yep, that's another one coming down the ground. Yeah, I kind of enjoy this. Not gonna lie. Like, this is kind of fun.
Ooh.
Is there one down there, or was that just another zombie? I think that was just another zombie. Yeah? Alright, we're good. Illusion ahead. That explains why it's really dark. Someone lied to me! Illusion ahead, my foot! What? Oh, it's because of the leaves. No, illusion ahead, I hit it! That's how you get rid of illusions! You punch them! Alright, okay, so here we are going through the graveyard. Hello, graveyard. Are you the necromancer? No, yeah, you go. Alright, where's the necromancer? Come on, there's always a necromancer. Unless this is just like, you know, hordes of the undead, like zombies ain't my neighbor style. To which I reply, awesome. This is like, fantastic. Alright, go. Fading soul. Executioner's greatsword. I'm not bothered by this! Ha! Ha ha! Dude! Have you guys ever played like that wheelbarrow race when you were a kid? You know what I mean, right? Where like someone has to hold your legs and you're trying to run. Yo, you're still stupid weak to fire, but you are way stronger now. Ah! 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 Back, you fiends! And you cause Hi. I'm gonna kill those wheelbarrow zombies though. God! Running! Okay, now I'm scared. Okay, this isn't good. Wait, why am I bleeding going up? I'm not even fighting. We're getting it. Okay, I'm fighting, but I'm not even getting attacked. Okay. So it's the same logic as the. Oh, come on, blood loss. Oh no, the wrong attack. So it's the same logic as those giant root snakes. I gotta try to kill at least one of them, see if I get something really good. Problem is, I have to get through hordes of- why? There's stuff on me! Get it off! What's on me? There's roots growing into me! What the crap am I supposed to do? What do I do? Get it off! Am I just going to I'm just continually losing blood. I am just continuously losing blood as long as I'm here. Aw, man, this sucks. Oh, no. Great, now I'm trapped. Great, what am I going to do? Ooh, an item. Aw, crap. There's like... All there is those root monsters down there. Great. Okay, so it's going down. Does that mean it's finally gone? Or does that mean it's just a trick? Holy crap. But it is the same. It appears to be the same logic as, like, the root snake things. You know, like, the first boss and the few guys after that. That you just have to kill them. Ah, wheelbarrow zombies. You're gonna have to die. You're the necromancer, aren't you? Whoa! Hello! Listen, we can talk this out. Oh, come on, there you go. Stay down. Judging by the fact that nothing else has died. Okay, think. I'm gonna stand on some graves. Okay, so I can kill these guys, and, you know, no worries. Nothing bad happens. If anything, I can just sit here and grind. That's another one. Wheelbarrow zombies everywhere. To it appear I put myself into quite a pickle. What's that? I was like, nope. Alright, Oh. Hey, clawed me. Oh. Get off. And now we've also confirmed that. Okay, so. Oh, wait, hold on. Are you friend? Are you friend? I made friends with you earlier. Where are they coming from? And why am I still trying? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, the root's on me, isn't it? Oh, this blows. I want that. Thank you for the undead bone shard, even though I have no idea what it is. Yep, yep. So the roots are on me. And I have no idea how to get them off, but to wait it out. And that sucks. Thank you for killing those wheelbarrow zombies. I really appreciate it. Love you. I hate these roots. I can't imagine, like, having roots burrow into your skin and rip you apart from the inside. Oh, it's just so creepy to think about. I haven't met a friendly one of you yet. Here it goes. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, there's the blood loss. Drink, drink, drink. Try tongue, but hold? Time for rear? Hold on. Touch bloodstain. Curse ward, great shield. Cool. Wait, I just realized what that said. Ew, you suck. Just want you to know that you suck. Okay, can this stop? Just get off me! Get off me! Great. Good. Finally. Sheesh. Alright, so... yeah, I just made this, which is a shortcut, which is, you know, always really good. But where the... run this way! Wait, hold on. More imminent death? Wait, crystals. Crystals. Why are there? I better deal with you first! Oh, no, now I got the maggots on me! How do I get them off? How do I get them off? This is the absolute worst. How do I get them off? They're just there. Fire. Fire, fire, fire. Duh, why didn't I think of that? All right, fine, bud. You're mad at maggots, right? Oh, I'm gonna get you now. Prepare yourself. Man, I wish I thought of that. Fire! It's always fire. I swear the answer is always fire. Alright. Take that shot. Where am I? Okay, the thing is, I have no more Estus. But there's this huge area, and I have so much money that I don't want to leave. That's a crystal. Some form of crystal column. No, come on. Seriously? Come on. Ah, there you go. Can I get it? Yeah. Alright. So now I know if I get hit by anything with, you know, leeches, fire. Fire does. For a second I thought it's because I equipped my shield. I was like, why does my shield fix it? Alright. This is gonna get me killed. No, come on. Yeah. There you go. Twinkling titanite, right? Yeah. Good. And hopefully with all these titanite shards, I'll be able to upgrade my dual swords. Give those a whirl. Literally a whirl. Oh man, this sucks. Is that one of those? I think that's one of them right there. Oh, well, no sneaking. I like fire! Fierce, he doesn't give a crap. Dude. Oh. Die! Oh yeah, you are super weak to fire. Oh! Deep down, I'm always a pyro. When it comes down to it, I am always a pyro. Alright, me and you, bud. Saint Tree Bellvine, kind of cool. Maybe it's like a better kind of staff, I don't know. I haven't really looked into the world of creating my staffs. Come on, do that. Do that gigantic lunge attack. Yeah. Definitely until I can, like, give fire to my swords and everything. Oh, this is where I was. Yes. Oh, so that explains why there's all these torches here, too. Because it's like, you know, oh no, you're getting totally owned. What do? You run and you get to the torch. And none of you guys have given me more Estus Flash Shards, which sucks. Maybe I need to start using this ash and just start blammoing magic everywhere. Alright, I know there's a guy in there. Hey, I'm friend. I'm friendly. Whoa. Oh, whoa. Oh, it's a lizard. It's a wizard. You're a wizard, Harry. Screw you. That is not doing any damage. Land on top. I missed. Run away. Just run in. Oh, whoa. You're actually really strong. And your ability to shatter all the time is kind of awesome, not gonna lie. Yeah, you must be one of those lizard things grown up. That's what you get for killing my brothers. Oh, he's gonna roll. Roll! Not gonna lie, that's awesome. Yeah! Oh man, I better get so much Twinkling Titanite for this. Oh! Oh, come on. I can't blast him with magic. Okay, maybe if I can trick him to come towards me. Yep. Fall attack! I missed. Aw, man, that is so cool. I've always loved in like anime and stuff, whenever anyone has like crystal powers, just because it's always so cool. Especially when it also has to do with like arcane magic, as it usually does. Whoa! I'm the best. I never expect his mouth to open for some reason. Like, he obviously doesn't have a mouth. Look at him, it's all crystal. Alright, die. Come on, you're almost dead. Except I'm also almost dead, so... Aren't we a match? Come on. I thought you were gonna roll. Well, there you go. Come on! There! Titanite scale! And I got a crap ton of money. And I'm so far from a bonfire it hurts. It'll happen to you too, therefore give it up. What? No! I ain't giving up. I'm not giving up. It is against my prerogative. Grub and short track torch. Man, I wish I had that earlier. Poison by ring, nice. I was like, I'm gonna get ambushed. Soul of a deserted corpse. Cool. So is that a deserted corpse? Okay. Man, I'm dead. I just need to find a bonfire. Just 100%. I just need to find a bonfire and get out. And there's so much to explore in this area. Maybe I'll like have a speed up exploration where I just kind of like run around screaming and trying to figure out what's going on. Man, do I have another, whatchamacallit? Actually, I just realized I never read this. Use of, let's see, the Twin Crystal Stage has once served as spiritual guides to the Skulls of the Grand Archives. One went on to ally with the undead. Yeah. It was like, let's see, coal use for weapon infusion? Oh, cool. Where's... Oh, there it is. Okay, reverses weapon infusion, crystal gem. Oh, wait, hold on. Crystal weapons inflict magic damage and scale effectively with intelligence. It's kind of cool. Are usually wielded at higher attack with loose scaling effects. I want scaling effects. Let's see. Refined weapons are difficult to wield properly and scale effectively with strength and dexterity. That's nice. I can appreciate sharp weapon for they scale effectively with dexterity. Okay. So there's ones that like, hey, this scales with strength and dexterity equally. So, you know, for like medium style weapons. And then there's like, oh, this scales with this. Now this scales with only dexterity. Aw, man, this opens up so many possibilities. I have no idea where I'm going. Did I already go up here? Yeah, I already went up there. I think. This is a one-way exit, but there's fire. I am friendly. Liar ahead. Like a liar in wait? His first thought. Is there something on the ceiling? I don't think I've been here. Okay. Careful, careful, careful. Wait, bonfire. Hold on. This could be a trap. Oh, it's a, okay, okay. Hold on, what? Time for rolling. Oh, because the chairs. No bonfire ahead. What do you mean? It's right there. I'm... Okay. 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 Like, I had my finger ready to go on the roll button. I was like, what's going on? What do you mean, no bonfire ahead? It's right there. Notched? Oh, these things are nasty. So here's a question. Do I... Cleansing Chapel? Cathedral? Okay, so I was running around the Cathedral of the Deep. This is a Cleansing Chapel. So, since we know I'm going to be, you know, going with intelligence, right? Intelligence, because I am a mate. I am a Magus. Do I either A... Can I reinforce my thing again? I don't remember. Do I A... Try to put fire on this thing.
Good, wasn't he?
Or yeah, give coal. Give coal.
Oh my. This coal is from the undead legion.
Is it? I don't know.
Used to forge.
Okay,
the
whatever.
Find now I'll be equipped to infuse praise the gods.
Special gems? Oh, okay. Yeah, totally. Okay, infuse weapon. So let's see, I can get my dual twin blades, I can get. Okay. So I can't do heavy. Heavy helps strength. Poison. I don't have fire anymore. Oh, but I want fire. I think I'll keep my S stock just to be like, you know, like. Yeah, I'll upgrade them both equally to be like, alright, I need. Yeah, it'll be like my spear. It'll be like other games where I have a spear and then something else. So, raw gem. Not gonna do that. Like, it super boosts your power, but then you don't get other stuff. Let's see. You get, Wait, oh, I can't do crystal yet, can I? Oh, that sucks. I was kind of hoping I could. None of my equipment needs to be reinforced. Yeah, I think that's good. So, I'll upgrade, you. I need titanite shards. Dang it. Alright, so my stock's still stronger. But that's fine. What's this thing? Oh, it's a chime. That's cool. It's like, that's what it is. Strike. Oh, okay, what else it does? So infuse weapon. Let's see. I kind of want to infuse it with magic, but I don't have the coal for it yet. It's either that or giving that A. They'll boost it to. Hold on. Yeah, that'll put it to 11146. What are you at right now? Hold on. You'll be way more powerful, but that one will have magic. And since I'm going to be going with dexterity anyway, that does not sound bad. Alright. Hey, you know, if it ends up we don't like it, usually there's tons of those weird little things that are like, hey, you almost reverse da-da-da. Here's Umbral Ash. Here.
Gracious, let I only.
Yeah, I don't know why you need more ashes to sell me junk, but you do, apparently. Oh, hey, I got that. Boost damage absorption when HP is full. Oh, so it's like your first initial hit. Your first initial hit is is better? Question mark. It's like, is... Yeah, I got more ember, which is nice, I guess. But you don't have what I want.
Ashen one.
Like, what do you want? I want more spells. Just straight up, I just want more spells. All I want. Anyway, let me go through this real quick. I'm sure you guys don't enjoy me looking through my inventory. Ooh, look at this stuff. Crystal Sage's rapier? I can get that. But I'm thinking crystal hail. Cascade of small crystal soul masses from sky. I don't have the intelligence for it.
Treat the fushi.
But that sounds like the best thing in the world. Nah, I bet it's gonna be one of those like area of effect things. Where it's just like and just everywhere. And by the way, that's the exact sound effects you make. You go Alright, let's get endurance up, because I'm hurting for endurance. And yeah, I think that'll be good. I know I just said you guys probably don't like it, but alright, so. Oh, that's so awesome. Just wow. And then I can switch this. Pure firepower! That way I'll also be able to like feel out the enemies in the area and be like, you know, alright, so these guys are in general weak to fire. Switch that stock. Pop, 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 pop. These guys are, yeah, they're a little. Flame bros, insight bows, and ignites. Oh, that sounds so cool. Come on. It was like, oh man, I remember when I used pyromancy. What? So this is a dead end? This must be like a central point. Center, yes. It's like, words. Alright, so we gotta head back out there. Probably. Ow! That's right, wait, hold on. How'd I get here? Oh, yeah, I dropped. I'm like, where the crap did I come from? I dropped from. Somewhere. I dropped in here. Oh, wait, no, it wasn't in here. It was in, yeah, I dropped from up there. Which means now I gotta go all the way through again. I'm gonna stab you. That's fine. Yeah! I'm the best! Okay. I'm the best! Ah! Ooh! Your explosion radius sucks. I bet if you actually hit me, though, you'll do a ton of damage. Alright, this just means I gotta run through the cemetery again. But that's fine, because now I know the secret of how to get around. By secret, I mean fire good. And now I know that there's not as much as I think there is around here. Did I just... Where am I? Huh? Oh, this will get me down there. Torch required head, be wary of bleeding. That's fine. Alright, where are you? Where are you, big guy? Yeah, I just gotta find my way around here. And just... Oh no, things look bad. Grab a torch. It's alright. Alright, so be right back. Let's see if I can try to find a new area. Whilst exploring. Oh, he's gone. Huh. To be honest, I figured he'd stay. Alright, now is this the area I... No, this is just the one with this one guy over. Hello! Oops-a-doodle! Hee-hee. Alright, yeah, it looks like it's just this weird little, like... I imagine they throw prisoners down here or something. Yeah, like normal stuff! Oh, what's here? Big dramatic entrance? Try left. Well, that's the direction I was gonna go anyway. Box! Ah, oh, sweet! Oh, is that body? Rusted coin. Well, I mean, okay, yeah, it was a... Whoa, I just realized the view! It's so beautiful! Look at that mess! I love it. Love it to no end. Sure hope that one witch lady doesn't come back up here, because I bet she's gonna... Oh, it's this. Red bug. I bet there's a boss in here, though. Alright. It does not open from this side. Probably because it's really heavy. I mean, come on, man. You need, like, an actual gear system. You guys look like actual humans that are not leech monsters. Which, in hindsight, I just realized... Whoa! Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, that's right. Whoa, where'd you come from? What's on me? Get off. What is this? I know there's an arrow in my chest. What does it mean? Why are they saying I have an effect? Yes, there's an arrow in my chest. I understand, okay? I don't get what the big deal is. Alright. Time to bring out. Watch out! Watch out! Oh, yeah, that's way better. Here, boy! Wow. Heavy attack's a bit slow, but that's fine. Alright, glug, glug, glug. Alright. So, do they want me to go down there? I think so. Rampart battling. Well, rampart battling means thin ground, so. What's this? Oh, hello! You probably would have snuck up on me. Oh, no! Oh, I thought he was gonna fall. Alright. Go, 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 go. Yep! No, you don't! Gotcha! Don't worry, I'll help you light on fire. I'm here to help! Yeah, I'm just gonna kill you. Oh. So I'm guessing there's no, like... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, it's one of you guys, okay. Whoa! Okay, I'm pretty sure there's no roof for you to fall down, so... If you could care to explain yourself... That'd be grand. Switch. Switch. Oh, yeah! And someone just threw a fireball at me. What's all these posts everywhere? They're just like trying to fill up the environment or what? What? Ambush ahead. Really? That is an ambush. Time to go to Dual Sword Magic! Oh crap! This snap! That is way more powerful though. Boom! Oh yes! Oh, that feels good! Makes me so happy. Can't wait till I get more magic though, because then I'll be like firing off magic and slashing them. Hey! Hey! I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, gotcha. Archers everywhere. Oh yeah, this is way more awesome now that I actually upgrade this thing. Which makes sense. It's like, alright, you got a shield, so I'm gonna show you my... I'm gonna show you my secret technique. Ooh, well, you know, I didn't expect to be hit in the face, but it worked. And I just realized my essence flask is full, so I better drink up one. Oh, I pray to the great hum rum. Okay. It's like, wait, what's that? Please tell me you all exploded. Oh, crap! Oh, crap! Oh, crap! Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, let me through. I gotta get through before the fat lady gets to me. Before the fat lady sings. Alright, you little scurrying monster. And this is not what I wanted. This is not. There we go. Okay, I will admit, I'm kind of missing the ability to use the weapon skill whenever I want. I'm gonna admit, I miss that. But, you know, stamina going up is 9 times out of 10 way more useful anyway. Alright, I'm gonna have to get you. Oops, that's fine. Boink! Oh, beautiful. Oh, wait, that's the bleeding spell, right? Man, there's so much crap I'm trying to, like... I can't. Oh, good thing I have a shield up. Great. She's not leaving any room in the arena. Oh, nah, why did I do that? Why did I do that? I agree, it is stupid. She's just laughing at me. I'm like, yeah, I can't blame you. Okay. There, now we actually have room to work with. That was a bleeding spell, I believe. Alright, come on, lady. Oh, no. Come to me now. Whoop-yow! That did not... That does, like, no damage. I was looking up, like, what's the point of that, because it's not paying out. Oh. Boom, boom. Yeah, that's doing way more... Oh, no. You do that. It's like, you do that, ma'am. Oh. Ah, no, that was bad. That was poor timing. I should have waited a second. Alright, so now that she's down, what is the point of the spin? Slice into foes with a large spinning motion. Continue spinning to transition into a strong attack. Okay, so... Okay. It costs, like, almost no magic, but still does. Do I just then... I mean, that I can go behind, but... Well, what? So, I do this, and... Oh, I get it. So, I have to hold this, and then hold the other one. So it's like a Okay, so it actually requires a little coordination. My bad. I wasn't aware coordination was required. You know, like every other situation in life where coordination is required. Where am I going? I could always jump. Yep. Yep, I could always jump. Alright, so I got the fat lady. Got over here. Oh, this way, okay. Okay, there's another fire guy over there. Actually, wait, is that guy taller? Be wary of ambush. Yeah, I figured. Ambush ahead. Yeah, I figured. Huh? Yeah, I gotcha. Oh, crap. Oh. He is bigger. I wasn't just seeing things. Alright, run back here. Heal up. Let's try my new superpower on this guy who does not have a shield. Yo-hoy! Wow, this is a bad plan. Running. Oh! Oh, please, no. Ah, man, I don't remember how to get there. Okay. I could call this the end of the episode, but I'm not going to. Instead, I'm going to, I'm just going to try to figure out how to get there as quickly as possible, and then, we'll try to find a stopping point after that. Yeah! Oh, that's how it works. Yeah. That actually worked pretty awesome. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, so, problem solved. I killed the man. And, dang it. Oh, wow, those guys are so... Oh, no, come on. Running away! Alright, we're good. There. They're not that tough, it's just they, like, really get up in your grill and mess with you. And I thought there was another one. There is. It's like, found you. Alright, so, soul of a nameless sweater. Oh, seriously? I love how they just kind of follow, they're like, ah. Oh, hey. She's like, Are there anyone else up there? I look up, there's like 50. Huh. Alright. So I'm guessing these guys don't do anything until one of those shriekers with the bells come, but frankly, I don't want to. Oh yeah, by the way, I learned what that does. That makes it so you can't use Estus. I know, because on the way here, I got hit by that one spot again, and I was like, man, I really need Estus. I'm hurt up pretty bad. And they're like, nope, can't do it. Oh, hello. Screw you, sir. You need to die as well. You can take your sweet time to get back up here if you want. Oh, wait, there's something over there. I guess I'm coming to you then. He's like, hi, I got you, because I'm so... up the bum. All right. Oh wait, those guys. I don't need to go to those guys. Yeah, I went back there. We learned what the prize was. Death. Nah, I didn't die there. Honest. Look, they're green. That means it's made of copper. That's why the Statue of Liberty is green, I believe. Hopefully, I'm not wrong about that fact, because then I'm gonna sound like an absolute idiot. I'm pretty sure that's the reason. If I'm wrong, forgive me. You get up the bum. Hello. It is kind of odd, though, because I'm so used to upgrading my weapons with, this is too big of an open area. It's got to be a trap. Oh, that person's coming after me. That's good. I'm going to run. Yep. I should have known. I'm going to run this way. Wait, this may have been a bad idea. What do you ladies think? Alright, I'm gonna need a frontal assault, so... Ah! Wow! And they do bleeding. Run, 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 run. Wow, you are faster than me. That is a little disheartening. Okay. Great, I just cornered myself. Wow, I just escaped the cornering. Well done. And I'm gonna run this way now. He's like, they're like, what is this guy's deal? He's like, well, you see, ma'am, I'm a coward. Ah! Yeah, come on! Whoa, I'm still alive. Thank you, God. Ha ha ha. It's just really tough to get on. Okay. Cheater powers activate. Doink. Doink. Oh, come on. I hit you in midair. I don't know about you, but if I was doing a jumpy attack and someone hit me in midair... I'd be a little sad. Oh, I just killed myself again. Fantastic! This really is the... Where do you find magic? Oh, there I go again. Alright. I think the next area is where we want to go. So... We should be able to end it with me killing those two. I just gotta get all the way over there again, and it is quite a walk. So, yeah, let's do this. Also, I feel like my inventory's too crowded. I don't know. Hold on. I'll play with that too during the commercial break. No! No! Did I just use like 10k? I think I did. Dang it. These guys just swarm you, and then they do the heavy attack, and it's like, well, I'm trying to like get through and get away, but they just keep coming. So I just got some warden twin blades from one of the witches, like, you know, the one that I normally like walked by, and it has bleeding. It's basically the same, and it has bleeding. So that's why I was like, I saw that, I'm like, ooh. This is what I felt like. I was like, wait, I don't, I kind of like it. So, I don't know. See, as I said before, I'm so used to only, I'm just gonna run. I'm so used to only, only using the katana that now that I'm using other stuff and experimenting, there's so many weapons, I'm like, ooh, that's really nice. Oh, there he is. Oh, no, running. I gotta run. There's so many weapons, I'm like, ooh, that's really cool. Oh, ooh, and it just keeps going. It just never ends. I actually gain a good amount of money from these guys. Or, you know, like, from these guys as a whole. Alright, screw you. Stinking goblins flying around. Oh, it came from you. That's where those were coming from. Because I kept getting hit by the random fire arrows. I'm like, where are those coming from? It's you. I just targeted the wrong person. Well, I want you dead. And you. And you too, for that matter. I just gotta find out where all these little goblin goos are. Yeah, causing bleeding, because bleeding is best done with any weapon that can hit rapidly. Look, dude, I know you're up there. No, I'm not. Yeah, you are. Ah, great. Okay. Yeah, I have to do that, which sucks. Because I gotta deal with your nonsense. This is narrow, so I better. There you go. There. Any others? What about me, shop fell? Yeah, it's best done. Run away. I mean, if I put on like the stalk had bleeding, it would do great because the stalk is really good at just hitting over and over and over again until he dies. The twin blades are really good at just hitting over and over and over again until they die. It's kind of, I'm noticing that's kind of my theme this game. Oh, see, it's that, okay? Even while running. All right, that's it, defense. Really, did you just, you suck. Yeah, I'm noticing that's kind of my theme. It's, just continually hitting. Just combo after combo after combo. Alright, so that should be all of them. However, just to be safe, in case you little jerks want to decide to roll out. Oh, blast you with magic.
That's not very nice. Screw you! Hey, don't do that to Phil. I will kill you.
Oh, he landed on me and somehow that caused a large amount of bleeding. Alright. Is that everyone? We gotta kill those two, except I'm gonna try to kill them individually, so you can just die in a hole. You can also die in said hole. In fact, share a hole. Yes, I'm making you share.
What? But I don't want to share a hole with him. He smells funny.
I don't care. Wait, did you guys see that? Hold on. Go back up here. So there's my shadow, right? So I'm guessing shadow physics don't apply, because that doesn't make sense at all. Okay, I'm not gonna give Dark Souls too much crap for that. I mean, sure, that's a glitch, but, you know, I love... Oh, man, I actually heard a lot more than I thought it would. I love this game too much, but that is kind of funny. All right, let's see if we can only attract one. Well, I've attracted this one. I think I might be able to get that one's attention. Oh, no, come on. Boink. Boink. Okay, good, good, good. Yeah, so her twin blades are the ones I'm thinking of using next. And I also practiced on the other one just to kind of see, like, you know, what's more effective. It's about the same. Oh. Ah, I got you stuck. I'm just going to recharge my stuff. What? Oh. You didn't let me use my combo. Combo. Wow. That combo really is not as... I actually thought I was blocking, so that works. Thank you, God. Alright, so I should only have to deal with one, and I should be able to do this, and hopefully there's a bonfire. Yeah, there she is. Hello, dearie. She's like, hello, my... Oh, come on, seriously? All that stabbing, you're still alive? Needless to say, that crap's impressive. Whoa! Come on, come on, not now, not now. Whoa! That was awesome. I'm guessing that's exclusive to you, not like the weapons, because if so, I would love that. There, Grave Warden's skirt. And as you can see, she has immediately lost her pants, because I took them off for some reason. I see. No, this is fine. It's okay. I'm just looking to finish the episode, that's all. You do that! I bet they won't even make it to me. Oh! Oh, you actually killed your friend? He's like, I will explode with you! Oh, no! Oh. Alright, hopefully there's a bonfire soon. Unless this is all a shortcut. This is all like a shortcut that leads in a circle. Really? Really? Wow! Hey, that's the giant castle that I'm under, I think, as a graveyard. There's a bridge, it's like mostly broken, so that's useful. Better off these guys. Beware of ambush, and then tough enemy. Alright, I'm gonna make a prediction, okay? I'm gonna make a prediction. That cowgirl thing's gonna wake up. That's my prediction. Gargoyle thing is gonna wake up. Alright, so I could go for this individually, or I could go for the Mega Slash. The Mega Slash! Whoa! Oh, that's just a guy with an axe. Crap, that's a lot of guys with axes. Let him explode. Alright, you're good. Move on, next target. Whoa! Oh, no, I thought I had... Oh, man. I'm having too many weapon syndrome. Or whatever. I know there's a name for it. There's an actual gamer name. But when you have so many weapons that they're all, like... They're not bad weapons. They're all good. But you have so many of them that you get them confused. Alright, there's not one guy standing back. Let's play defense. Actually, a stock time. Please tell me I'm alive. She's alive too. Alright. I should be good to drink. Yep. I gotta drink another one, so I'm gonna run. Good thing I can outrun 99% of enemies. Just kidding. That guy can't. Oh, gotcha. Oh, gotcha. Thank you, Estoc. Alright. So, yeah, Estoc's also kind of my defense weapon, which is cool. He's like, welp. I guess they'll take care of. Alright, so, Ember. So, my prediction was wrong. I know, I see them worshipping all this stuff. It makes me wonder when one of them is going to come to life, you know? I know, that's like, would you ever think that in real life? No. This is Dark Souls. Yo, whatever can be done to screw you over will be done. I thought I just got covered by fog. I was like, oh, great. Is this where the boss lives? Sup? Oh! What a lovely day outside. Oh, this is so pretty here. We will take that on the next episode. This is like, what's that? And I'm out. Alright, so we'll be taking that on next episode. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, comment below, and I hope to see you then. wondering why I'm getting hurt. That's normally how my logic goes. Like, why am I dying? Maybe it's because I have this giant piece of metal and I'm not using it.
My mind is being blown at a regular interval. I'm just in shock, and it's very, like,
hello, brother!